Hey, my name is Sam. I want to go through the history of all my guitars. All the guitars since 1987 that I've had. That's been 383 guitars so far. I'm going to go through the guitar, the history of the guitar, the history of that kind of guitar, and just whatever else that I could think of. So the first guitar I was thinking about was the number one, which was the classical guitar that my mom had. This was back in 1987 when my mom had a guitar on the wall. I wanted to learn how to play it, so I asked her if I could borrow it, and she let me borrow it. And after that, that's where I learned how to play. At the time, I was going to church, and I was watching how they put their fingers, doing open chords and stuff like that, kind of watch them. I was getting into the Ramones at the time, too, in 87, 88. And I think I got rid of the guitar, I don't know when, but ended up trading it for some stuff at Ripper's Music. The guitar is pretty much just a classical. I changed out the strings to regular steel strings, and I use it as an acoustic more than a classical guitar. I learned how to play bass lines on it, and it was a pretty cool guitar. I think I got rid of it in like 95, 96. I just didn't need it anymore because I've been through guitars after that for a long time. That guitar's long gone. It's like probably good 30 years ago now, when you think about it. But, you know, that was the guitar I learned to play guitar on, you know, classical guitar. I don't know the name brand. One of the knobs was broken, so I never got that fixed. So I ended up just trying to tune it with a with some pliers whenever I needed a tune. But that's what it was. It was a classical guitar, my first guitar. I don't have the name brand. And stay tuned for number two.